Hello, in this video we are going to show you how to delete cookies on your browser so that you don't have the trouble of signing up on the Kidovators app. So once you have clicked on your browser, your default browser, and you have opened the initial page, it could be on a desktop, it could be in your mobile device. What you need to do is look for the three vertical dots that you have on the right hand side top corner of the browser. Please click on it and go to history. Once I have reached history, now there is this option here for me on the left hand side top corner to clear browsing data. I click on this. Once I click there, it asks me what do I want to delete. Now all I want to delete is basically cookies. Now cookies are something that basically keep us logged on or signed on onto a platform despite us, even after shutting down the browser. So what we'll do is we'll just click on cookies and other site data and we'll click on clear browsing data. So once the system is done with doing this, I should be able to comfortably use my Kidovators application without any difficulty. Thank you.